a city of jealous niggas and bougie ass bitches. Where you ain't getting love, unless you're swimming mad riches. Check the weather, they heat, you still standing in the kitchen. Caught all attention, just consider this my premonition. Back when niggas was stunting, I would just stand there and listen. Made a switch in my position, now look who you fed to mention. Approach with such a precision, it's looking like lounge mode. Put yourself in my shoes and you get room like clown toes. Since I've been winning, it's been daps and pounds, yo. And everybody wanna come creeping around, so I play it like a veteran, staying in my element. Haters all relevant, I'm better than I ever been. Wolfgang in every fucking facet that I represent. Loiter at the door to success until they let us in. Bitch, I'm in the booth mixing up the medicine. Make a mess of the tracks and little life letterments. If I left, then I'm back. But I don't think that I ever did was on the road doing shows. I was getting hella grip. Pimp hand strong on these hoes. I ain't never slip. I be out in every fucking city that you never in. Holding my down, I won't be back until I'm very rich. Until I'm very rich, holding my down, I won't be back till I'm very rich. Holding my down, I won't be back till I'm very rich.
I'm from the city of niggas that get grizzlies and biddies with really shitty cosmetically hit titties. It's dope is what I've been sparked. Second that my pen start, bringing back that crack shit like Amy Wine skid marks. Now sit it in the pamper. Yacht went file, price up on Preen Camper. Now I got a bunch of white bitches, tour bus looking like a fucking hamper. Dick went postal, now my passport is stamped up. See a white kids in fucking Europe understand them. Radicals the anthem. Turn the fucking amps up. Hot shit is mosh pit. Stage dive, crowd surf. Looking like I'm throwing fucking tantrums. Thanks to label crackers, now I'm balling like it's cancer. Cause being broke is uncool, buddy. Get your rant fucked off.
Goblin was a disappointment.
Yeah, right. Shit dropped, I bought a house that night. While you was at home, leaving comments, trying to pay your bill. I was on tour, making some grand, finding time to kill. Waking up in different countries saying, yo, this is real? Yes, it is. Awesome, got another fucking check again. Crossing that mainstream border, man, I am such a Mexican. Now my ex has been texting me up to give me neck again. But I'm too fucking busy with the rap game. Pregnant, yeah. Evident that I need my motherfucking medicine. But I done spent all my fucking money on a therapist ever since my fucking... I don't wanna talk about it. Leave me alone. I don't wanna talk about it. It's too crazy now. It's too crazy.